I used to be a farmer and I made a living fine. I had a little stretch of land along the CP line. But times went by and though I tried, the money wasn't there. And bankers came and took my land and told me fair is fair. I looked for every kind of job, the answer always no. Hire you now, they'd always laugh, we just let 20 go. The government, they promised me a measly little sum. But I've got too much pride to end up just another bum. Then I thought, who gives a damn if all the jobs are gone? I'm gonna be a pirate on the River Saskatchewan. 'Cause it's a heave-ho, hi-ho, coming down the plains, stealing wheat and barley and all the other grains. It's a ho, hey, hi, hey, farmers bar your doors when you see the Jolly Roger on Regina's mighty shores. Well, you'd think the local farmers would know that I'm at large, but just the other day I found an unprotected barge. I snuck up right behind them and they were none the wiser. I rammed their ship and sank it and I stole their fertilizer. A bridge outside of Moose Jaw spans a mighty river. Farmers cross in so much fear their stomachs are a quiver, 'cause they know that Tractor Jack is hiding in the bay. I'll jump the bridge and knock them cold and sail off with their hay. 'Cause it's a hee-ho, hi-ho, coming down the plains, stealing wheat and barley and all the other grains. It's a ho, hey, hi, hey, farmers bar your doors when you see the Jolly Roger on Regina's mighty shores. Well, Mountie Bob, he chased me, he was always at my throat. He'd follow on the shoreline, but he didn't own a boat. But cutbacks were a-coming, so the Mountie lost his job. So now he's sailing with me, and we call him Salty Bob. A swinging sword, a skull and bones, and pleasant company. I never pay my income tax and screw the GST.
Screw it!
It's Albert down to Saskatoon, the terror of the sea. If you wanna reach the co-op, boy, you gotta get by me. 'Cause it's a heave-ho, hi-ho, coming down the plains, stealing wheat and barley and all the other grains. It's a ho, hey, hi, hey, farmers bar your doors when you see the Jolly Roger on Regina's mighty shores.
Arr, matey. Get it? Matey?
Oh, hey, hey, that's really funny. You know, like Louis Riel?
Well, pirate life's appealing, but you don't just find it here. I've heard that in Alberta, there's a band of buccaneers. They roam the Athabasca from Smith to Fort McKay, and you're gonna lose your Stetson if you have to pass their way. Well, winter is a-coming, and a chill is in the breeze. My pirate days are over once the river starts to freeze. I'll be back in springtime, but now I have to go. I hear there's lots of plundering down in New Mexico. 'Cause it's a heave-ho, hi-ho, coming down the plains, stealing wheat and barley and all the other grains. It's a ho, hey, hi, hey, farmers bar your doors when you see the Jolly Roger on Regina's mighty shores. It's a heave-ho, hi-ho, coming down the plains, stealing wheat and barley and all the other grains. It's a ho, hey, hi, hey, farmers bar your doors when you see the Jolly Roger on Regina's mighty shores. When you see the Jolly Roger on Regina's mighty shores.